We're at Speedway in New Mexico. Tried to patronize the Speedway and use the restroom, and they require that you wear a mask. You have to wear a mask to go in there. Well, that's fine. I have no problem wearing a mask, but they don't provide none and they don't sell none. So what is that doing for business? I would have to say it is trying to put yourself out of business.